Hey YouTubers, it's Rick. First and foremost, I want to apologize for my recent absence. I know I've been gone for months, and I'm really sorry about that. And I'm making this video today to really let you know and to really be honest about what went down. So, I suffer from really bad depression, and it was never anything that I got medicated for or anything like that. I just let the chips fall where they may. And that worked for me most of the time. I mean, didn't really work the night that I shot myself. But starting last spring, after the account was hacked, I started sliding to this really deep depression. And it just got deeper and deeper and deeper, so much so where I didn't even barely recognize myself in the mirror. I couldn't see more than a day ahead in my future. It was a very bad depression. There were times where I thought about, you know, killing myself, but you know, I won't ever do that again because I've survived it once and that hurt and I don't want to do it again because I know life gets better. But that's where I've been. So I was crippled with depression, stuck in my room. I did make a bunch of videos though this summer, like a ton of videos, but the depression attacking my confidence, I never wanted to upload any of them. But good news, you'll start seeing some of those coming on now because they're all really good videos, so they'll all be going live. You'll see them one a week or something like that. But yeah, so that's what happened to me. I fell into this deep, deep, deep depression, but then I met this great counselor who's been working with me and she medicated me. Now, I have never been one for medicating, like, especially with depression. It's just been, no. So she put me on Prozac, right? Now I'm like Prozac kid. And it worked. Like, I'm happy. I'm out of that depression. I survived it. And here I am now talking to the camera. And I know this video is going up. And I know another video is going up. And I know even more videos are going up. So I can see my future. Actually, I can see my future clearer than I've ever been able to. So that's a good thing. That is a really good thing. So, also, I have to thank my wonderful fans. For those of you who have followed me from, like, the very beginning, a lot of you have been so helpful throughout this. Mark from, where is he from? Over in the British Isles, Scotland, maybe? Ireland? I think Ireland. He's been amazing. He sent me messages. We talked. It's just, you know, all the fans, you've all been wonderful. And those of you who did send messages, if I didn't respond, I'm very sorry. I'll be responding to those now. It was just a really rough time. But, alright, so Rick's back, and here we go. Let's see what I do next. Because my name's Rick, and I have mastered the art of being weird, right? Take it easy, YouTubers. Hope you all enjoyed your summer. And once again, if you have any questions, post them in the comments below. You know, like, subscribe, you know, all that good stuff. There's going to be a lot of videos going up, so pay attention. All right, YouTubers, bye.